Hi, well, hello everyone. I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are gonna check out SOS Survival. So, this is a survival game, a multiplayer survival game that you can play in first and or third person. It was released on Steam in December of 2016. It's still in early access, and actually, the developer just released a new update right now, Reborn 0.7.0, and apparently this has been implemented a lot of changes with this update. So there's a new map, there has been added some quests, some NPCs, some teleporters in the different outposts. There are two new contaminated zones, and all kinds of bug fixes, and yeah, it's kind of a complete overhaul, and I haven't played it before. I actually had wanted to try it out before he implemented this, but unfortunately I got hit by the flu, so I didn't have time for it. Or had the energy, was probably more likely, because I was just lying in my bed, being lazy. But yeah, the idea is that, as you could see from the intro, that something has happened on the Earth, and apparently you have been abducted to an unknown planet, and you have to learn to survive there by exploring, scavenging, and building a base. You have to watch your food and things like that. There are animals or creatures that you might have to fight off or kill for loot or food. And then there are other players. I don't know how many players there's going to be, because it is still very early access, and I don't know how many or if we're going to run into any players. But yeah, it is PvP, apparently, so it's more a matter of whether or not the other players are going to try and kill you or not, or if they're more like PvE-oriented like me. But yeah, let's just try and jump into this and see what it is about. So we can switch the language. I don't really know all these flags. I know this one. This is the language I'm gonna stick to. Yep, we're gonna stick to some British. I think some of this is some Eastern European or something. Check F11 to change the keys. Okay, if I hit F11 now, aha! Inputs, input settings, action, primary, secondary. Okay, so we have AWSD, mouse left, mouse right, mouse up, mouse down, so we can look around, that's cool. Mouse D and 1. Okay, does it say D? What is mouse D? Is that the right mouse button or what? And mouse 1, zoom. Well, I'm sure we're going to figure it out when we get into the game. Reload, that makes sense. Jump is space. Okay, that's something I know from other games, so that is cool. Calibrate, please leave all analog inputs in their neutral positions. Click on OK when ready. I don't really think I want to do that. Can I get out of this again? Escape, no. Calibrate, no. Defaults, no. So now I have to calibrate. I have no idea what it does. Okay, now I can't do anything. That's typical me, just click on something. Okay, defaults, no, nothing. Well, that's probably fine. When you start up the game, you do get a little menu where you can change the resolution, and you can change if you want to play in windowed mode, and you can change the graphics. And the interesting part was that it was like, the first one was called fast, not like poor or potato or whatever other people call it. It was called fast, so I would assume that might be a good one if your system isn't quite capable of running this. And the other ones were like simple and good and beautiful and blah, blah, blah. And I just picked the good one because it was right in the middle. And I don't have the recommended settings. My graphic card isn't right there. Probably not my CPU either, but we'll see. I do. I'm somewhere in the in between minimum and recommended requirements, so we should be able to play it. Okay, this is an early access release. It means that the game may change significantly. We are working on it every day. And yes, the developer, as you can see down here, actually also has a Discord channel, which I would recommend checking out if you are interested in the game. I'll also have a link for it in my description below, as well as there is a link for it in the Steam, on the Steam page. Actually, he has a link there for it too. So that is, and he's very active there, so you can easily contact him there if you have any questions about the game or anything. Okay, well, me talking more than enough now. Home, play, credits. Let's take play. Planet Unknown. Quick play. Okay, well, we don't have other options at the moment, so let's just try that out and see what happens. Ooh, okay. So we actually get to, yeah, that kind of makes sense. I was wondering if it was just gonna use my Steam name or something. Let's just, well, it is multiplayer, so maybe I'll go with something that I'd be recognizable for someone if anyone is playing this game. Connection state, join lobby, player info, player name, which is gonna be this one, new. Oh, place the URL of the new image for your profile avatar. Oh. Ew, okay, nope. That's just gonna be this guy. control list, yep. We have that. Change camera, V. Oh, that's probably if you want to switch between first and third person. Window, quest, okay, journal. That is what I'm gonna have to remember that way. Inventory, I. Interaction, F. Menu, escape, run, left shift, fire, left mouse button. Okay, yep. Let's see. Oh, there is no room created. Okay, so I can choose to host something. I don't really play a lot of any kind of PvP games at all, so okay, room name. Okay, let's just if you domain or something, I don't know. Map. Okay, so it's survival. There's only one map currently, but it looks like we'll be able to get more maps. Game mode. Oh, survival or game. Okay, well, it just said game mode before, but now we can't switch it back. But I do want survival, I think. Good luck, survivor. Create room. Where we here, connection state joined. Okay, min. No. Oh, okay. It's thinking. Oh, there we go. Okay. So, T for open and close window. Press I. Yep, got that. T. Okay. I can always close it again. Ah, okay. Get resource. You need item pharaoh for destroy rocks. That sounds like something like iron pharaoh. Item pharaoh need ammo PX12. All rocks is destructible. Okay, I see something moving there. I hope there's not another player coming to kill me. Build info. Add item build in the skill bar. Click left mouse for build. Click right mouse for cancel build. Okay, skill bar info. Up 1 to 9, yep, probably these down here to select the item. For use the item in the skill bar, check the numbers, yep. Craft weapons, ammo, object, loot items in outpost, buy weapons, ammo, or object in shop. Yeah, there's apparently some places where you can buy stuff. You can take the teleport, it takes 5 seconds, and we need to find some quests. Okay, well, let's just play some guards or something. Okay, sheltered, warmth 100 out of 100. I'm dry. O2 is 98%. water 97, food 97, something something is 500%, whatever that means. But apparently there's also kind of some storms, and the rain might, like, you can get diseases if you're out in the rain, and there's like some spores or something that can infect you, apparently. Kind of like it's a little too fast. We didn't have an option for that, do we? The low, fast, simple, this is what I meant. I just took the good one. Anti-aliasing disabled, that's probably fine. Texture quality, shadows, V-sync, blah blah blah, volume. Well, that's probably gonna be fine. Soft vegetation, show FPS. Well, that doesn't look bad at all, does it? If you have problems with lag and lower graphic quality. Let's just try and leave it on for a little bit. I don't usually have this. I just want to see if it stays up here. We might try and increase it just to see how much my specs can handle. But what I actually did want... Okay, let's go back. Okay. It was just because... Oh, now I have a... There we go. It feels like it's a little bit too sensitive. So it really moves fast. So I wanted to see if there was... Oh, wow. I can barely move my mouse. It's very sensitive. So I wanted to see if there was a chance to do something with the mouse sensor. Okay, F doesn't do anything. Look like we can do anything. What is that thing down in near my... There's like a little window down there. Plus and plus. I have no idea what that is. This one. Okay, bag, grenade, bullet, sniper, weapon, melee, lights, Cooper? I have no idea what that is. Cooper. Okay, yeah, so it's that. CP, fear, agility, intelligence. Well, that might be something that will be implemented later. Oh, we have all kinds of stuff. Wow, look at this. Okay, so we have a pistol. Weapon. Aha! Bullets. So, M bullet, a sniper. Does that mean I have to? Ew. Then I can choose them up there. Okay. Mask. Okay. Item, helmet, weight, 1.65. It would be nice if it should increase the text size a little bit, or the font size a little bit. It is a little tiny, even for me. Reading this, I almost feel like I have to lean forward to actually read it. Okay, sell price, not droppable, not sellable. Oh, this gives me all kinds of stats. Mind, skin, intelligence. Okay. Let's get that on. Okay, item. Mask SOS cannot be... okay. It gave me a message which disappeared a little too early. That needs to be delayed. Oh. Okay, not droppable, not... Why will you not let me equip it? Oh, there we go. Item... No. Okay. Every time I do this. Cannot be used. Mind is too high or too low. Oh, so those are the requirements. So I need to have mind 2, in 3, intelligence 5, all of that, before I can equip this. Interesting. Filtered. Oxygen. Okay. Can I equip you somewhere? Nope, can't equip that. Okay, so is that something I need to use, maybe? Let's put you down here. And... Because we only have 90 now. Wow. Okay, small bandage. No, I don't want to use you, but let's just pop you down here. We have some cheese that we can eat. And we have some wine we can drink. Okay, it's fancy this. And we have 100 money. Whatever that is. Or what kind of currency it is. Okay, well, let's see. I don't really want to... How do I... Can I holster my weapon? Is that a thing? Q? I don't really want to walk around like this. 1, 2, 3. Nope. 8. 7. Nope. Okay, well, maybe it's a good thing to walk around like this. Let's just load it up. And let's see. I just prefer usually not do this. Wow, look at this. The sensitivity is very, 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 very hard. Can I interact with these guys? No? Okay. I have a pharmacy shop. Okay, let's see. F. Bag inventory. Caps lock. Well, this is my stuff, but how do I actually see what he has? This is the stuff I have on me, but how do I access the shop? Bag inventory. This is my stuff. Fiver. Maybe he doesn't have anything. Interesting. Did I miss something with that? Food items, blah blah blah. Buy in shop. Weapons, ammo, or object. Yeah. Need Pharaoh. Add item. Click left mouse. V to change. Yes. I. Okay, so if you say V. Aha. But I think I just want to play first person. Okay, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to see what. Oh, okay. How did I do that? Oh, okay. So I just click out here and it opens it up. So there's a vital liquid, item for healing, and small bandages. Okay, nice. And we have some freaky execution chairs. That's what I was looking for. Okay, let's get moving. I'm just trying to figure all of this out. Okay, what do you have? We have machine gun bullets, MPX, shotgun. I think we have a storm going on. Can I do anything with this? No? What about you? Okay, give me some cheese, strawberries, wines, ananas, lemonade, pasta. Mini apple bottles. Why does it sound like there's actually someone out there? It sounds like this entire place is like being eaten by a giant worm or something. Oh, hello. You have a quest for me. Can I help you? Yep, next. Alagos. Yes, maybe. It seems that there are boxes with equipment in the outpost for loot. Find a box. And loot it, I would say. Accept. Find 0 of 15 boxes to loot them. Yep, that'll give us some SOS money. Okay. So do I still have the quest? I should have the quest, right? There's something here somewhere. Okay, so back terminal. Monkish, I like, hepatic, dignity, begging, utilize, brabble, blah blah blah. Okay. SOS survival, PDA net unknown. Press L for share mouse or tab for close terminal. Okay, but I already have the. Attempts remaining. Okay, so I can choose to just try something? Invalid response. 1 out of 7 correct. Okay. Have a tick. So, do I just have to try all of them? Or is there a way that I can guess what to choose? I can't click these. Methane? Lockout imminent. Okay, let's just not do anything. How do I know what to... there we go. Do stuff with those. Like, is there any way to guess, or do we just have to try like 4 times and hope we get lucky? That doesn't say anything. Okay, well, maybe we'll get a quest for it. Can I loot you? You look like a survival box, doesn't it? SOS survival. Okay, doesn't look like I can loot it. him to doing anything. Okay, let's see. Shop resource. What do you have? Okay, you have rocks. Rock and rock S. Okay. And there's some fuel and things. It's F to interact, right? To loot or interact, yes. Okay. Well, we don't get a pop-up, so I guess it's a different type of box. Okay, and shift to run. Yep, we're used to that. Who are you? I'll talk to you. Then we have shop structure. Ooh, look at this. Safe chest, metal barricade, corridor, fence with grid, hot torch, metal barbed wire, corridor glass, fence, tent. Ooh, nice. Net, sandbag. Okay, there's all kinds of stuff. I don't want to buy anything right now because I don't know how hard money is to come by and you're gonna need. And this guy has a backpack. What does that do? Is that gonna increase how much we can carry, maybe? Lama. Oh, that's a helmet. Okay. Filtered. And belms. What's a... Is that like a shield or what is that? I don't know. Okay, looks like there's a difference between these two. They cost the same, but they look different. Okay, what if I click on you? Let's just try and buy this. How many items do I want to buy? I just want to buy one. Okay, go out. And then use I to get in here. So now I have a backpack. Can I put you up here? So that doesn't really do anything. It doesn't do anything here. Doesn't seem like we can carry more or anything. No. Okay, well, we have a bag now. Oh, look at this. Craft object. Okay, crafting is auto cancelled when this window is closed. Precious ingot. And then there's all this copper stuff. Copper decay. Special copper. Gain stats. Oh, earring. Oh, okay. So that is probably what we have here. You know, it says copper. There's a little spelling error there, I think. Okay, weapons. Ammo. Bank. What can we do in the bank? Oh, so I can store stuff. Aha. Nice. Okay. I love when I have more storage space. Well, I didn't really finish exploring down here, did I? I've already forgotten where we came from. We did go up there. Okay, that's where we came from. Yep. And then we went up here. I feel like there was somewhere else we could go that I didn't go, but maybe there wasn't. Then we went in here. Okay, pay attention. Danny, pay attention. Yes. Right, we're gonna try. Okay, so let's just see what's up here before we try out that portal or whatever that was. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's anything we can hear. Okay, I wonder if we're gonna die now because this might port us out. Let's say 5 seconds. Run of Rasmus. So is that another player or what? I would suspect it is. Hello. Guess I could kill this guy, but it is green. His name is green, but I would. It's just kind of a little confusing because all the windows have like red name tags, which I would usually think that's the enemy. Based on other games I've played. Okay, looks like we have a quest down there. Well, hello, Rasmus. I don't know if you can actually chat. Did we get any information about that? Change input. We can change the camera. It doesn't seem like we have anything to chat at the moment. Or try and talk to other players. Okay, shop SOS. Backpack. magmas, golems, filled. That's the same as up as. Okay, so. Got stuff over there. We put nothing here. Open. Hello, Mr. SR700. Hello, soldier. Come here, survivor. Me. Yes, do you know how to take a teleport? I have surely seen. So go find one and wait 6 seconds, you would be teleported randomly. Okay. I would be teleported randomly. That's interesting. How do I get back home then? Oh wow, look at this drop here. We don't want to fall down now. I don't know if there's fall damage in it though. Shop pharmacy, do you? Okay, the first person maybe had actually have some stuff probably. Can we repair stuff in here? What are you? Open. Okay, so it looks like we can go outside there. And there's some whoop there. So, see what this is. Oh, looks like we have another quest. We don't have a map or anything, no. Doesn't seem like we do. You found this place, congratulations. What's going on here? This place is secret, I cannot tell you more. Strange. Why this blood at the entrance? You ask too much questions, but I have a spot for you that will help you earn some money. Kill 2 mini Samarpos. Okay, we will do that then. I'll try to do it. Cool. Yep, resource. Well, I don't really want to buy anything else. Grab ammo. That might come handy. Let's just see what's in here before we try and head out. Can I do anything? Oh, like it. Don't want to fall down there, so. I have no idea what happens if you die. I wonder if you can. Well, I don't think we can. I did kind of make my own little world here or room. I have no idea how that stuff works. I thought we, so anyone can probably join my room, I guess. I don't think you could set up her permission. Nibira. So doesn't look like I can do anything with you. How do I know if someone is a player or not? Matus. Okay, but this guy has like a red name. What's that mean? Is he gonna attack me then or something? Sumiano. Hello. Come on. Loot. Find 15 bucks loot. But it doesn't. Oh, there we go. Okay. Backpack. Mini apple. Fence. Okay, take all. So, now we should have stuff in our inventory. So was that one of the loot boxes? EJ. Find number 2 of. Okay, so I. So it's not like necessarily one of those other boxes. Oh, we can do some shooting practice right here. Try this out. Aha! Okay, I'm aiming there, but I hit it up there. Kind of interesting. Is that because of the recoil or what? Okay. I'm worse at aiming in this game than I am in real life, and I'm terrible at aiming if I have to try and shoot with something. Wow. Select a blueprint and list to start crafting. Okay, different weapons, craft objects. That's all these copper things and precious get. Select a blueprint. There isn't anything. And we okay, we can't craft anything. Oh, so if I press F then there's something in there. Aha, shotgun shell. Was that the same over here? No. If I press F nothing happens. Okay, then we have a person here. I don't really want to try and shoot these guys. I have no idea how to know if someone is a. I'm suspecting they're just NPCs because they're standing around like that. Yeah, that was those guys. We went over there, we came from up there, didn't we? Yep, death never dies when alone, so we can get out. Okay, I'm still gonna get myself lost and killed here, that's for sure. And yeah, I still have no idea what to do with those bags. We might be hungry though. Okay, let's just use. That gave me a little bit of food. We're gonna eat up all of this before we even get anywhere. Okay, wine. I'm not sure wine is the best thing to drink, actually, if you're thirsty. That'll just dehydrate you even more. Okay, and oxygen, so that would mean these. Use. Oh wow, so we're gonna need some of those. Ooh, hoo, hoo. We need to do something and get some loot, I guess. So, alright, I'm supposed to use a teleporter for a quest, right? Okay. Well, there was a teleporter we came out of, but I can't imagine that would be the one that we need to use. That would probably just send us back to where we were, wouldn't it? We can go out there, we can go out there. Oh no, we can't go out, but... Interesting. Well, it did say that it will be teleported randomly, so... I don't know. Let's just go and try this. Now, you're probably just an NPC or something then. But it's red. Oof! Not sheltered. Okay. Aha! So we got teleported randomly. Okay, what is... Can we do anything? Doesn't seem like it. No. Okay. There's like blood on the ground. Okay. Hello. Storm, survivor, you see this ghoul on the ground? Aha ha. Okay. Then you fell asleep? Yes, you are one of the survivors. I have moments that I do not understand anything. I'm looking to win SOS. This planet is mystery. I see it, yes. Discovery... Okay, we need to discover 5 outposts. Okay. Interesting. Buff. Okay, then we have like this compass thing up there. So it looks like there's something over there. There's north and there's all these. I don't know if that's other players. I don't know what those icons are. The red ones in the top. Okay. Shop ammo. And someone killed here. Oh wow. Okay. Definitely out now. So let's see. How much is ammo? Vendor. Bullets. Yeah, but one is 0.6, it looks like. So if I want to buy one, then I just get one bullet. Yes. Okay, we're just gonna need to find some money. But with this aim, I hope that we can get a melee weapon, because otherwise it's gonna go very bad very fast. Okay. I wonder where all that's... Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is that the combat seems a little broken. You should be dead. Are these guards gonna help me or something? Because I can't really do anything to this. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Huh? Why can I not reload? Reload. Ah, there we go. Oh, what is this? Where'd you go? Oh, you're down there. Okay, let's see. I can't even see that I'm hitting it, so... It doesn't. It's a mini. Some but something, but. Yeah. when we don't have any other weapons. Okay. Okay. Oh, and what is? Okay, so that's probably the mini. You can see it on the compass over there. Well, we're just gonna see what happens if we just quit the game here, because we don't have a save option, so I'm gonna assume. Well, I don't know what happens. If it's just one way, you make a new room every time and go explore and do stuff, or what, but I'm gonna have to ask the developer about this, because I'm not able to shoot anything at all. Oh, wow! Okay, we did get him, but seriously? Okay, do you have any loot or anything? No? No, doesn't do anything. Interesting. Are you gonna tell me I have to aim that much? I can't be right. Well, I have one. I used like 55 bullets to kill one of these little ones. That doesn't make much sense, does it? And if they don't give me loot, then. Ah. Okay, well. I guess those are the ones making all this strange noise, but how do you loot them? Doesn't seem to do anything. You see this. Oh, that was the ghoul he was talking about. I'm looking to win. This planet is mystery. I see it. Yes, discover. Yep. Oh. That's not finished. Did I cancel it? Next. Accept. Ah. Now I probably have to kill two of them again or something. Yep. Not sure what I cancelled, but apparently I cancelled it somehow. But, yeah. There's no way we're gonna survive this if it's gonna take that much. But okay, now I can't see anything on my compass. But there are like these. Arches or something out there. There's something there that looks like that is dangerous. You can see there's like a skeleton or something. And it does look very misty, or there's a skeleton or something on my compass. Okay, out here it doesn't feel like you're running when you're trying to run. Like, I'm supposedly running now. I'm holding down shift, but I'm not really running. Okay, let's see. I want to see what one of those archways is before we end this episode. I just don't want to go all the way over there. I'm gonna. Well, I suspect it's because that's a contaminated biome or something. So have I leveled up or anything? At all, or how do I? Can I do something? No. So how do I get stuff so that I can equip this? Well, maybe we need to get some of those ear. No, there's like SOS stats. Ha! Huh. That might be the ones. Okay, well, let's see. Well, there should also be one in that direction, though. Okay. Okay, so do I have... Yeah, I have to hold it down. I was just testing it, maybe, because in some games you have to click and then, you know, just press the button and release, and then you'll be... And then you have to press and release, so you have to toggle it. And in some games, like this one, you have to hold it down. Sometimes it feels like I'm not really running. At the moment it seems to work just fine though. Okay. Pick out one of these. Oh, it looks like there might be something over there. And I'm not seeing anything alive on the map or on my compass yet. What is all that over there? Look at all that stuff. It's not trees. Oh, that looks like a bad area. Maybe that's the biome. Hope that's an area with trees. Do I have to live in this? It's not very it's not very gorgeous surroundings. Ew, what is that down there? I don't think we want to go. That has like that icon up there, but I don't think we want to go in there unless we can put on our gas mask, which I haven't fully figured out how to actually put on. Okay, where did we have? There somewhere. Maybe you're also in bad area. Huh. Oh, that is down there. And that is over there somewhere. I don't think I want to go in there. Well, maybe this is just kind of... I think it's just generally a contaminated area, but... I don't really see how we're gonna be able to go in there if we... if we can't get our gas mask on. Yeah, there's definitely something down there. And... But I can't see what the other thing is. Well, we're not gonna go for that because I think we're gonna die if we go down there. So, let's see, where was... There's one over here. Are you gonna be... I wish you could see how far away they were. Oh, there we go, maybe. So, below 4,000. And this one is below 1750. Okay, so this one might be closer. Oh, it should be closer. At least it's not as far down. But below 17. Okay, well, let's try and go toward that one. Did I just hear a dog or something? I felt like I heard a dog. Ooh! Found something! Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. I'm gonna suspect this is one of the outposts. So do I kill something here? Or... we're supposed to loot it, but am I supposed to kill these people in there, or are they gonna attack me or something? Craft ammo, craft weapons, get resource. Okay, we can hack the terminal. I still have no idea how to do this. Press L or tab for... Okay, but if I press L... Okay. Then it just kind of press. Okay. Right click. So L. It's just so I can see my cursor. But so I suspect you're just supposed to pick something randomly. And hope you get lucky. I just don't know what 1 out of 7 correct means. Oh. 2 out of 7 correct. So is it the letters? That one letter here is correct. And here it would be 2 letters out of 7 that's correct. Because there are 7 letters and 7 letters. Hmm. Okay, but that is still gonna be tricky. Because popular, then it could be like O. Well, if it was O, then 1 would be correct here. 2 out of 7, that could be... well, it can't be the ass, because then that would be 2 correct, right? Oh, now I'm looking at this and not this. Croatia is what we want to look at. Okay, Croatia and needles. So I suspect it's something like that, that 2 out of least, but I don't know if it's the position that is the correct one. Or if it's like in that position, so for instance N and D in that position, or if it's just the letters that are the right ones. But then that would mean we'd need a letter from this and a letter from that. So it couldn't be popular because 2 out of these are correct. And we only have the L from this one. So, or from this. In this, so okay. I'm just guessing that that's what we need to do. Then there's lignus. Could be the O, for instance, from here, or the I. But again, we only have the L from here, so that should not be the right, if it's 2 out of 7 correct. I have no idea if that's what it's supposed to be. A, K, and E. Well, A and O are P and I. But down here we have E, but then it would be 3 correct, wouldn't it? So no, I don't think that's the one. Just like supposed to be something that works. Then we have bullion. Then we have the L's. No. Thought. Nope. Needles. Well, Wallace could be correct. Then we would have the A from Croatia, and we would have L and E from needles. Oh no, yeah, L and E from needles. What if we try and take this one? 0 out of 7 correct. Okay. Huh. So if none of those are correct, that means we can remove the L and the E. Then we have N, D, and S left. And we, it's not an A from this, so N. Anything with NDNS? We're just gonna guess that it's something with that. Or it's N and D, or N and S, or D and N, or something. Trepang. NDS. NDS. S. Version? No. That was not correct. I don't know if that's what we're supposed to do. Oops. Is there any way to holster this? Like, yeah, no. Okay. Is this supposed to be like a loot box or something? Then we have a bank. So I guess we can access the bank anywhere we want. There's not really anything to loot here. Is this not an outpost? I would have thought that this would be an outpost. Yay. Discovery. One teleport. Well, there's a teleport outside. So if, there was just 5 teleports and 1 teleport. Find 0 out of 5 outposts. Okay, but it doesn't seem like we can actually loot anything here, so that's a little bummer. I was hoping to find some stuff we could loot. Well, maybe we have to go into the contaminated area. What is that blinking down on the right? Oh, that's my ammo, probably. So now we have 19 and 24 left in my inventory, maybe. But how are we supposed to go in there if we don't have the stats to actually survive? Can't equip the mask. Shop ammo, shop resource. Okay, let's see. What do you have? Rucks. I don't want rucks. Yep. Backpack. Which I still don't know what they're supposed to do. Mask, SOS. Filtered. Lama doesn't do anything. Realms. Oh, that's a scarf. Realms. Uh-huh. Then we can craft bullets. I don't really want that. Oh, can I? Ew. What happened to my window? Escape, tab. X. Okay. There we go. Now I can get my thing. But then that happens. Because I want to get my cursor back. Okay, BS2, grenade, weapons. What was it we needed? We needed something. Well, you need item Pharaoh for destroy rocks. Item Pharaoh need ammo PX12. How do I get an Pharaoh item? That's not what I need. And you just have rocks, it seems. Uh-huh. And you don't have Pharaoh or whatever else we need. Okay, well, I just want to see what this can do. We have a fence now. So if I wanted to build that, okay, can't equip it. Well, we have it equipped. Ooh, look at this. Okay, this is just kind of a test game for me. So right click? No. F click, then we just shoot. So how do you, like, do I have to literally unequip this? How do I holster it and not shoot? Like, if it's out all the time. Caps lock plus right click to unstack, 2 times right click to use, yes. But I don't want to waste ammo every time I have to place something like this, for instance. And it doesn't seem like we have like a holster option. All rock is destructible, okay. But I still need to find a Pharaoh. Okay, well, let's... And I can't seem to loot these. I would have thought that would be something at least to loot. Then we have a bank. Yeah, I don't need the bank because I hardly have anything. Okay, let's just take this then. Then we'll just be ported somewhere randomly, I guess. OTPA. Uh-huh. Okay, there's stuff here, but how do you get stuff from them? Because F doesn't do anything. And it's said in the patch notes that they are supposed to have good loot. Creatures. Or maybe it's the animals that has good loot. Oh. Aha. Oh, there's a timer on it. That's why. Oh, find 7 of 15. How do I have found 7? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's 5. Okay. F. 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 No. Then it just says... Okay, can I get that little pop-up again? Oh. Okay, I have to hold right on that. But F doesn't do anything. F. F. No. F. Ah. Nothing there. Okay. It is a little buggy, this stuff. If. Nope. Don't want to do anything. And then 0.73 out of 1. What does that mean? Find 14 or 15 lockboxes. But why does. Of box loot? Find 14 out of 15 box loot. Huh. Yeah, I can't loot any of them. I want the goodies, please. I would say it's 1 out of oh, that's because my quest is done now. Yeah, but I want stuff. So how do I hand in my quest? Now I have a quest that's done. Loot. Uh-huh. SOS money. Yep, I'm trying to loot them. I found them, but I can't loot them for some reason. So I can get some SOS money, so I have to go back to the guy that had the quest then. Because that's gonna be tricky to find my way back there. I'll just have to... I want the goodies! This is disappointing. Okay, well, we can't do anything with that. Do you have any of this Pharaoh stuff we need? MPX12, I don't think that was the thing we needed. Shop food. That could probably come in handy because I'm so gonna starve to death, but I don't think it really matters at this point. What is... Oh! Bangor. Okay. Plank of new wood, metal, precious stone, scotch. Bad metal. Precious ingot. Backpack. Where do I find Pharaoh stuff? Okay, I can open this, but it won't let me. Won't let me open these. Okay, well, let's just take a quick peek. I can't figure out how am I supposed to loot these or something, because they said something about killing stuff was you could get good loot. So far I'm not having much luck with getting any kind of loot, but I suspect we can mine something like that if we could find this pharaoh thing. There is something over there though. I wanted to take the teleport, but let's just see what that is. Yep. Yep, yep. Some type of power. Does that mean we have a building over here of some sort? And how did it go with our discover teleport? Discover one teleport. Why does it say one of two out of one? I took one teleport, so I already discovered one. That it has forgotten and it hasn't found any outposts there. Okay. Okay, so we have some kind of tower thing here in the middle of nowhere. But it doesn't look like there's any buildings around. Can we climb? Is that a thing? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Is that a building over there? Because it might just be outposts. We have to these out. This might be an outpost. Then the other ones is just so we can find a place where there's a teleport. We can. No, it looks like it's just rocks. A second there, it looked like. Oh. It seemed like maybe it was a building of some sort. But. No, that just looks like a rock. What is that stuff over there? Okay, I think we're just gonna go back and try and take the teleport again, and then, well, apart from that, I think I have to go and ask the developer a few questions about this, because so far I'm a little stumped, or whatever you would say. Stumped. Okay. Doesn't sound very healthy for us. Let's just see where we end up if we take another teleport. And, Because apparently we need stats to be able to equip that mask, and as far as I would understand, we would need the mask, probably, to go into the contaminated biome, I would suspect. Crystal, I remember reading, is a rare resource that we're gonna need. Might have to read over those patch notes a little better again. But still, it kind of gives you an idea of how approachable a game is if you haven't read anything about it and you just jump into it. I did skim the patch notes, but I was mostly kind of looking at, oh, there's a new map and things like that. Stuff that the developer had told me already that there would be coming. Nope, it won't let me loot. Okay, let's just try this again and see. Where are you gonna pop me? Oh, shop ammo, blah blah blah. Then we have one more of these we can hack. Weapons, ammo, blah blah blah. Is this the one we were at before? Like this one? That might be it. Okay, well, that is gonna be it for this episode. And I'll make another one when I've found out a bit more. Or when I come, at least when I come, there'll be an update or something to the game. Because at the moment, I'm a little bit failing at finding much to do. Because I can't even seem to loot stuff, but that might just be, well, it is probably just a bug. But that is not much, and I would like to find more to kill, because we've only found that one little dude, which took like a quarter of my ammo. But yeah, I will get back to you guys. So yeah, do take care, everyone. And as always, happy gaming.